Ladies and gentlemen, I am playing this. Now, I've already played three games. Yeah, here's our top three, and Antoine Winfield. So, because I'm posting No Money Spent on Tuesday. So now I have a question for you guys, because the No Money Spent series is going to be out on Tuesday. Is it cheating if I start the No Money Spent series and I just go and unlock this Brock Purdy because from the draft? Because how much is Brock Purdy actually going for? You could probably sell him for about $2 million, anywhere from $1.5 to $2
million. Yeah, so would you all consider that not necessarily like cheating, but like, would you not want to see that? Because like, I understand not everybody would be able to do it, but also like, if I'm able to do it, I should just do it. I don't know. Maybe that's what I'll do.
It's still no money spent. I'm not lying. Still no money spent. I just went out and got Brock Purdy on a second account real quick. I might do it though. Or 1.5. What? If you've watched my past two videos, you would understand like the amount of, I don't want to say I'm getting cheated, but the amount of unlucky moments I have recently has been absurd. In those videos, I've had a interception at the 4-yard line where Champ Bailey ended up getting tackled backwards into a safe. First and goal, I threw a ball, Terry McLaurin wide open in the end zone. He goes to catch it and just steps out of bounds. Fumbles left and right, me forcing fumbles, not recovering them. And then what just happened right there on 4th and 10. Now, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. This happens to everybody in Madden. This is just the game. This is just how it goes. The amount of unluckiness that have been happening, and not even just that it's been unlucky, like crazy unlucky thing. It's just weird things that have been happening too that are like not normal. And Luke Musgrave is going crazy. And Tom, we're kind of cooking. I'm not gonna lie, I've really enjoyed this draft mode. Even though it's like not great. And the reason for that is I've been winning. And there we go. Touchdown. Thank you. Yep, that's an interception. Thank you. You know, we play smart. Make this a 2-possession game. Just don't turn over the ball. If I have to kick three, I have to kick three. I don't want to, but if I have to, I have to. 100%. All right, fair enough. Appreciate it. Say that with full confidence, but I'm pretty sure if we win this, we'll be 5-0 in our first draft attempt. So if you want to see me win four more, basically play until we earn Brock Purdy, I will do that. Demario David. Oh, come here. Come here. He's not going to throw it. You're just going to get sacked, bro, if you're not going to get rid of it. As long as I just don't give up like 20 or something yards here. And that's exactly what we pretty much just gave up. Yeah, that's tough. That's on me. I mean, come on. There. Oh, wow. Yep. You misplayed that. That sucks. That's on you. Yep. You misplayed that. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Dude, we're going to man up on number 11. So Demario Davis just stays with him. And then, yes. And then that's an interception. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. 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 The streak was wide open. Just throw the streak. Paul Hike. What do we got? Triangle open. Thank you. Just go. Get down. Get down. Get down. Okay. You're not going to get the first, but it's a 4th and 2. We're going to run it. Yes, he's open. He's going to catch it. Let's go. I did have R1 for a second. I don't know why they made it think like I couldn't kick that easily. Let's go. Yep. Let's go. I'm all about, honestly, I'm okay with just chewing clock. And then if we get 7, it's a 2-possession game, dude. So, and there he goes. ETN, dude. Come on, Travis. Let's go. Oh. Oh my goodness. Perfect animation still gets us in the end zone. Here we go. Yep. Winfield's there. Oh, it is over his head. Okay, that's fine. Yep. So put him there. Yep. And he ends up throwing it over the middle. Fair. That's fine. We'll take that. That's fine. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Yes.
guess. It's open again, bro. That's not what I want. Get off the block. Good stop. That, oh! Here we go again. If we got a two clock. Looking to get seven. Please give me the first down. Please give me the first. Yes! Let's go. Hoping we get something here, though. Oh, no. Oh my gosh. Throw it away. We got lucky, but throw it away. See what we get here. Turn it up field. Nope. Oh, that's a pick. Oh, no. Oh, that's not good, though. This is not good. This does not put us in a good spot at all. We're going to go comeback route. I'm hoping the comeback route is just it, dude. And it is. Let's go. Yes. Get the first. Let's go, baby. He's going to call a timeout. That's fine. It's a very big play for us. Oh, that is pretty much, if I could score seven, I'll score seven, but I don't necessarily think we'll be able to, but. Oh yeah, get in the end zone. Let's go. Not gonna lie, we're going dollar. I'm going cover four drop. Don't care. Like, just don't burn us. And that's a pick. Oh. Well, it's going to come down to an onside kick. Just catch it. Thank you. Yep. All right. That's game. We won. Let's go. There's really not going to be any time left because it's 10 sec. I'm just going to punt it. We're just going to sky kick it. I'm going to kick it all the way to the right. Kick it as high as I can. And like, you're not going to be able to return it, right? Boom. Okay. 4 seconds left. You have a Hail Mary if you want it. Yep. Please just stop this. Oh my goodness. I'm telling you, I cannot make this up. If he would have scored, I have the worst luck right now going on in a Madden. And these past 3 days in Madden have just been so unlucky. It's not even funny. It's a most feared spooky pack. I don't know exactly what this is going to be. 600 fear. Okay. Well, I think we could have gotten something a lot better at it. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.